One of life's more significant moments, Jobe Watson escaping year 12 at Xavier College to be officially welcomed into the fold at Windy Hill. And standing in the spotlight clutching that Essendon jumper, which must have seemed like his destiny since birth, rather than shying away from the inevitable comparisons.
I enjoy sort of the people comparing because I think he was a fantastic player, and obviously, one day, hopefully, you can never be able to get to his level.